play.
You know, I definitely don't think we finished the game like we should have. I definitely think we could have went out there and been a little bit more physical downhill. But you know, at the end of the day, you know, it's already done with, so we just got to trust the coaches did what they thought was right and move on with it next week.
Were they doing anything that surprised you? I guess Jake only got sacked one time all year going into the day.
I don't think anything was a surprise. You know, we knew this was going to be a four-quarter physical game, and that's what we came out here to play. So, you know, that's exactly what we got. But they just come out on the upper end.
Thomas Shepard said this was their best defensive line, best front seven since he's been there. I mean, you played this team multiple times. I mean, they're always good, but I mean, could you tell if they were even better
absolutely.
Today?
There was a difference in this D-line, especially from last year's. You know, the way they come off the ball and, you know, the way they fought, you know, we always say 6 seconds of strain. You know, they were going to the whistle blew, and I mean, that's what good D-lines do.
Ben, I was talking to Andrew, and he was talking about some of the struggles in the run game. He said that basically they played harder than you guys did. Would you agree with that assessment?
I would. You know, I think they finished better than we did. You know, our defensive line, our defense as a whole played lights out for the most part all night. You know, we couldn't pull through on the offensive side of the ball a couple of times. You know, just like anybody else would tell you, and then you got four turnovers, you know, that's kind of going to put a hurt game plan.